Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles for the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim the rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Stop aiming down your sights. I want to see you fire from the hip. Stop aiming down your sights. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Let's do this, baby. Hello, Sergeant. Hello, Captain. Let's do this. Captain Price.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection.
So it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Find the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the target. Position 5, go! Hit the target! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was better. Not great, but better.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
अरे मेरे को कहाँ खींच के ले गया? Recruit way and we are going for veteran. You will not survive. मेरे को recommend किया गया. You will not survive, but I will do it. क्योंकि हाँ, I'm a veteran, bro. I'm a veteran. I can do this.
Bravo team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Captain Price! I love it all. Yes. That's ready, boys.
On my mark. Go. Check those corners. Check those corners. Clear right. Clear left. Hallway. Clear. Move up. Clear right. Stairs. Clear.
Tango down.
Hallway clear. Check those corners. Clear left. Move up. Clear. Check those corners.
Clear left.
Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out. Go. Squad, on me. Move up. Keep it tight. Zero movement. Guys, right side.
अरे मेरे को तो जाने का जगह ही नहीं मिलता है। जाओ फिर पहले तुम्हें जाओ। Fucking hell। कट्टा ही भरा है साला। Nuclear bomb!
It's an arrow.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package to transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there. Fast movers, probably Meeks, we better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! Alright, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
Fucking hell!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Let's go! Fucking hell man, veterans ko to phat rahi hai, ek goli lagte mar jati hai.